I was born in a city they call the Windy City. Now they call it the Windy City because of the hawk, the almighty hawk. That's the wind, boy, and it's mean in the wintertime, you know? See, in Chicago in the winter, when the boilers would burst and the heat was all gone, if you lived in certain parts of the city like I did near the lakefront, you had to get fully dressed before going to bed if you didn't want to freeze in your sleep. I'd put on everything but my goulashes because they had buckles on them. And my grandmother didn't play that, see? My grandmother would say, boy, if you get to bed with them goulashes on, I'll try my best to kill you, fool. Are you crazy? But I was fortunate, because as soon as I was big enough to get myself a job, save enough money to get me a ticket to catch anything, I caught the first thing smoking. Went west where I thought it would best. Hey, well, they say this is a big rich town. I lived in the poorest part. I was raised on a dead end street in a city without a heart. You know, I learned to fight before I was six. The only way that I could get along, when you were raised on a dead end street, you got to be tough and strong. Hey, all the guys I know are getting in trouble. That's how it's always been. When the odds are all against you, how can you win? How can you win? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, well, yeah.
Tobacco.